Computer Science E159 at Harvard Extension School and Computer Science S159 at Harvard Summer School is an introduction to cybersecurity, which is an opportunity to better understand the sorts of threats that are constantly being waged against your accounts, your systems, your privacy as well, and better equip you to not only evaluate and expect those threats, but also defend against the same. So there's this series of stepping stones that we have students take toward an end of actually having a better instinct for and knowledge of how they can secure their own systems at work and at home. The course is meant to be very accessible to broad audiences. So even though we will invariably introduce some jargon, some technologies along the way, we take care to define each and every one of those ingredients so that ultimately, whether students are working professionally in IT or cybersecurity specifically, or simply a home user would like to better understand the laptop or desktop or phone that they're using every day, the course really is structured to support students at both ends of that spectrum and bring them together so that everyone gets a little something about the experience of being together in the same virtual room. Sadly, every few weeks, something bad happens in the world with respect to technology, cybersecurity in particular, and so it is indeed a wonderful opportunity to discuss the same in class. And it's usually the students themselves that surface some article that they very often claim they finally now understand because it just so happens to relate to some of the fundamentals we might have talked about that week or some prior week. The course's final project right now actually tasks students with finding some piece of news from the past year or two maximally to then present on it in written form their understanding of what happened with that cybersecurity attack, what the takeaways for themselves or for society might have been, and how therefore we all can defend against the same thereafter. So as such, the material in the class is constantly evolving along with these same threats.